LaMarcus Aldridge has officially retired from the NBA, so we can never forget about this legendary video because he walked so Jordan Poole could turn into 2016 Steph Curry when he saw those baddies sitting courtside.